Hi, my name is Kirk Rivas with Appliance Associates. Today we have the GE Top Load Washer, model number GTW335ASNWW. Today we're going to do the 15 shirts, and we're going to do a slightly different cycle this time. Last time we were doing the medium normal. I guess that's called medium normal. Now we're going to do one click over to the right. So it's going to be light. So it says, I guess we're in the colors cycle here. We're going to do colors light. Right there, see that? Okay, now as far as the deep rinse, we're going to turn that on. So let's go ahead and click that button. It's hard to see the light when it comes on, but it does come on when you hit deep rinse. Water level max, the temperature setting, oops, go back here. Water level set to max, and the temperature setting is going to be tap cold, which is fine. And that's right, the shirt's already loaded. So let's go ahead and hit start. There we go. And what we're hoping to see with the slight change in the cycle is a shorter spin time. The machine was spinning for about, it felt like 15 minutes, but we can go back to the videos and watch and see how long it actually spun. But Jerry suggested using the a lighter cycle or the light cycle to see if it had a shorter spin time. So we're going to go ahead and try that right here. Okay, looks like we're done. Let's make sure. Yep. So let's go ahead and see how these spun out. Spin was fine. So anyway, if you have any comments or questions about this load, please let me know. I'll try to get to those as soon as I can. We'll do some more videos of this washer. And we still got like delicates, casual speed wash, whites, bulky items, and stuff like that. More things to wash. I know somebody's been asking about the mop head test. I want to get a new mop head before I don't want to put a old mop head that we've been using past few months and throw it into a new washer. I don't want to get germs and stuff like that in the washer. So I'll buy a new mop head and just kind of have one specifically for a new wash machine, so that way we don't contaminate. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and we'll see you next time.